Now the world don't move to the beat of just one drum. What might be right for you may not be right for some.
A man is born, he's a man of means. Then along come two, they've got nothing but their genes. But Brian, they've got
different strokes it takes. Different strokes it takes. Different strokes to move the world.
That's true, but you know, Stewie, everybody's got a special kind of story.
Everybody finds a way to shine.
But no matter that you've got not a lot,
so what?
They'll have theirs and you'll have yours and I'll have mine.
And together we'll be fine.
'Cause it takes different strokes to move the world.
Yes, it does.
It takes different strokes to move the world. Hey, why the frown, Brian?
Oh, I finished my drink.
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's empty. That always gets me depressed.
Oh, come on, Brian. Why don't you show me that smile again?
Oh, I don't know.
Don't waste another minute on your crying. We're nowhere near the end.
That sucks.
The best is ready to begin.
As long as we've got each other,
right you are,
we got the world spinning right in our hands. Baby, you and me, we've got to be the luckiest dreamers who never quit dreaming. As long as we keep on giving,
we can take any crap that comes our way.
Baby, rain or shine,
all the time,
we got each other sharing the laughter.
Say, Brian.
Huh?
Who's that over there?
Where?
There.
Why, Stewie, that's the new boy in the neighborhood. Lives downstairs and it's...
I know, it's understood. He's there just to take good care of me. Like he's one of the family.
Charles in charge of our days and our nights.
Yes, indeed, it's Charles in charge of our wrongs and our rights.
I have a feeling the wrongs are going to cause more trouble than the rights.
Look out, sitcom land. There's a new shipment of funny on its way.
And I say, I want Charles in charge of me.
You know, I'm going to take things down a notch here. Brian, do you remember when we did our first musical number from Road to Rhode Island?
I sure do. God, we were so young then.
Yes, I mean, not that we've aged all that much. I mean, Jesus, I've been 1 year old for 5 years. But my point is this. Here we are, face to face, a couple of silver spoons.
We're hoping to find we're two of a kind, making a go, making it grow together. We're gonna find our way.
You and I together, taking the time each day.
You know, Stewie, that's time well spent to learn all about those things you just can't buy.
Silver spoons together.
Together we're gonna find our way. Together we're gonna find our way. You and I together.
Oh, you know, this is fun. I say we do a few more of these.
You say? Hey, now, who's the boss around here?
Who's the boss indeed?
Good segue. There's a time for love and a time for living. So take a chance and face the wind.
An open road and a road that's hidden. A brand new life around the bend.
There were times.
Oh, yeah.
I'd lost a dream or two. Found a trail.
Sing it, you fuck.
And at the end was you. There's a path you take and a path not taken. The choice is up to you, my friend. The nights are long.
Ah, but you might awaken to a brand new life.
Brand new life.
Brand new life around the bend.
Gosh, you know, we sound so bloody good together.
Well, that's because we know each other so well.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Good Lord, just think how atrocious we'd sound if we were perfect strangers.
Sometimes the world looks perfect, nothing to rearrange.
Sometimes you just get a feeling like you need some kind of change.
No matter what the odds are this time, nothing's gonna stand in my way.
This flame in my heart and a long lost friend
gives every dark street a light at the end.
Standing tall on the wings of my dreams,
rise and fall
on the wings of my dreams.
Through rain and thunder and hail and haze, I'm bound for better days. It's my life and my dream.
Nothing's gonna stop me now. Was I all right on that last note?
Well, of course you were. Don't be ridiculous. You know, Stewie, I sometimes think about what it'll be like when we're old and gray.
Well, for you, that'll be in about 5 years.
Thank you for reminding me. But you know, even if my hair falls out, or I lose my teeth, or I'm in constant pain because colon blockage has made me unable to evacuate my bowels...
I get it. Go on.
Well, when I'm in my golden years, I'll always look back on our association with fondness. I guess what I'm trying to say is...
Thank you for being a friend.
Don't mention it.
Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant.
Ryan, I appreciate that. And if you threw a party and invited everyone you knew, you would see the biggest gift would be from me. And if the box is ticking, it's probably just a clock. And the card attached would say,
thank you for being a friend.
You know why we're so close, Brian?
Why's that?
Family ties.
Been together for a million years,
and I bet we'll be together for a million more.
Oh, it's like I started breathing on the night we shook hands,
right?
And I can't remember what I ever did before. What would we do, baby, without us? What would we do, baby, without us? And there ain't no nothing we can't love each other through. What would we do, baby, without us? Sha-la-la-la.
I love you, Stewie.
Good.
Mom, look at Chris.
What is it, honey?
He's sweating like a pig.
Shut up, Meg. It's hot in here.
Meg, your brother's going through a very normal stage in the life of a teenage boy. His body's changing, and sometimes it does some very strange things.
Mom, make it stop.
Chris, honey, there's nothing Mommy can do except smile and shake her head like the mommies in the Sunny Delight commercials.
Oh, no. I'm screwed.